A lawsuit against local county officials has been settled out of court. The suit from Mariposa Legal was against the Clay County Commissioners, Council, and the Sheriff. It was in regards to the expansion of the Clay County Justice Center. The lawsuit was over allegations officials violated public access laws. With the settlement, commissioners agreed to turn over documents not previously shared. The commissioners will also hold a public vote regarding building agreements at a future meeting.